previously,
we shall never surrender.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to We Happy Few. We are going to go shut down power in this, camp. Yeah, I got a new recipe for, like, moonshine or something. Oh, and I have new stealth points. Sprint quietly, you can hear people further away. Ah, body stature, let's do this. Yes. I don't really care for combat. I want this after that words. I got something for like moonshine or something. Black powder, charcoal, and saltpeter. Separates things from other things in a hurry. Okay. I got a thing for moonshine. Oh well. Okay. Let's go. My eyes. The itch. Ugh, okay.
Bonnie said there was a hole in the fence in the dump. That sounds much safer than walking in by the front gate.
I agree. I want to go this way, though. Band of brothers. Ha. Ha ha ha. Yeah. Is that a balloon? That looks like a face. I think it's supposed to look like a face. Oh, I can't go this way. Well, fine then. I don't see anyone over here. I'm just gonna run a little bit. Welcome to the dump. Another memory. An interesting tree.
Arthur! Arthur? You get down from that tree before I chop it down.
Do you know why they're registering us?
The Germans love their mists, that's all.
They're taking us away on a train to Germany. You know about it, don't you?
Who told you that? It's ridiculous.
Oh, you all know about it, just not the kids.
Look, they've got cows there. It's not going to be powdered milk. They might even have chocolate.
Oh, chocolate makes it all better.
They've got tanks, Arthur.
German
when
chocolate.
You know this? How are you supposed to argue with tanks?
I don't want to go to Germany.
It's only for a little while, I think.
I don't want to be a hostage.
Calm down. Let's have some tea.
Oh, right. I'll come down.
All right. Dump at your own risk if you must, but we do not like it. Okay. Point taken. Are there people over here? It's a gramophone. Sorry. Hello? Yeah, I'm recording.
Oh, are you off today?
Yeah.
Oh,
Yeah, I worked until 2:30 this. I got home around 3:30. Yeah, I got a ride home. No worries. What? No, she didn't. Lovely. Yeah. Yep. I bet. All right then. Yeah, we're good. Miss you too. Yeah. Yeah, Sam made some tacos and I ate some tacos. Yeah, we're all right. All right, I love you. That's cool. Yeah, that's cool. I love you too. We're doing all right. Are you all right? Yeah. I'm sorry. Yeah. Yep. Well, I gotta go. I'm recording. I love you. You too, Mama. Talk to you later. Bye, Mom. Sorry about that. That was my mom. She called to see how I was doing. She's staying in a hotel right now. Apparently my sister's school bus got in an accident today. So that's fun. Can I play this? No, I don't have the record. But yeah, they're fine, by the way, in case you were wondering. Everybody's fine. Ah, blue currant. Hell yeah. Is this blue currant? No. Okay. Bought the shop. How do I? Is there a record around here I can take? How do I get a record? Where the fuck do I get a record from? Oh, it's a carrot. Is there a record over here anywhere? There's gotta be a record somewhere, right? They wouldn't just give me this and not give me a damn record. And now I'm up here. What the actual hell? Well, where's the train over here?
What if they never come back?
Oh.
Who's on guard duty? There's a mole in the hole. Kill him!
I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm not here.
Come back for another beat.
Ah, fuck my life.
Grenade!
I'm not here. Where the hell do I get a record from? First, now I gotta use my damn bandage. Your healing balm. There's a guy over here. There's gotta be somewhere I can get a record from, right? Air raid shelter. Maybe in here? Nope, can't go in that door. Oh, balls. Nobody's here. And boom.
Please don't make a fuss.
Private march. Alright. I need to find a goddamn record. Hello? Anyone over here? I'm looking to play some music. The distillery. Oh. Now I have a shovel. Mushrooms. Lovely. I don't see anybody over here. Can I take you out? Is that a thing you'll allow me to do?
Oh, Jesus. They got lost last night. How's that? Back to it. Who goes there? Just relax. Don't question it.
We're all good. Oh, he was using the bathroom. Alright. Reduces suspicion rates by a small amount. Ooh! Aw. And grab something to drink, and I'm gonna go ahead and eat this carrot. Yay! Alright, cool. Water valve. Can I do something with this? No.
Oh, come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you.
Oh, stop it. Alright, let's drop. Why do I have a rifle? Chance to stun heavy. Yeah, no kidding. Oh, no. Put that back on. Don't want any of that junk. Another canteen. Oh, no, I didn't want it, motherfucker. Oh well. Apple. I need to find... the stuff he wants me to look for. The sugar and such. Alright, we'll come back here. Need to find sugar and the like. Bog. Histoplasm? Very dead. I did not even see that one. Will they? Oh, bollocks.
Attention all personnel. To allow time to repair the mannequin, bayonet practice has been rescheduled for 09.
Nobody's here.
Tomorrow morning.
Sorry to bother.
Okay.
Attention all personnel. Soldiers found drunk on duty will be given 30 days in the brig. Soldiers found trafficking in contraband will be marshaled and dishonorably discharged from the Home Army.
Pardon me, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I could just drop you guys nicely. Poems of Private Reggie Gibbon, The Power Rebellion. In Flanders field, the poppies wilt, they've heard about poor England's guilt. Our captain said it wouldn't do to fire on his men so true. Our duty bound us to rebel, but now we're all bound straight for hell. The Germans sought the guilty men, our captain wouldn't turn them in. Then all of you shall meet your God, and none live but the firing squad. The Germans called for volunteers, the weakest men gave in to fears, and dreaming our homes and wives, we shot our buddies to survive. The Germans said 'twas for the best, for dealing with the sad unrest, they pinned a medal on our chest. So sad. There's so many blue currants over here. I have food for days. Why am I over here? What is the reason for me coming up here? Was it for all the blue currants?
Attention all personnel. A cook has lost his wedding ring. If you find it in your food, please return it to the kitchen. Thank you.
Let's see about that.
Well, don't get shitty with me.
Attention all personnel.
Who's there?
Soldiers found drunk on duty will be given 30 days in the brig. Soldiers found trafficking in contraband will be court-martialed and dishonorably discharged from the Home Army.
What's that? Who's there?
I have to take down one of you. I can't take down both.
Attention all personnel. To allow time to repair the mannequin, bayonet practice has been rescheduled for 0900 hours.
Look, it's not you. It's me.
Ha 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 ha. Are you in the... No, you're not.
Infiltrator! We got a live one, boys!
Nobody's here? There's nobody here.
Ugh.
turn around.
Just relax. No questioning.
Fucking asshole. Oh. Yeah, he's freaking the fuck out.
Stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
Okay. Let's do this real quick. Get rid of these goddamn rifles that I don't fucking need. Oh, I need that. I need a shovel. I need a shovel. Where did the shovel go? I have a... There's dig sites. Okay. Well, what the actual fuck is that? Oh, it's the flower.
Please remember to boil all water this week. There have been some issues with the pipes. You may want to take an extra joy or two, as boiling may break it down.
Anyways, I'm gonna leave this fucking episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Set a count. Bye!